It is said that we left our home many hundreds of years ago. It is said that man took to the stars in great vessels of steel and sailed the star ocean. For we had killed our home, destroyed it in the name of progress. So we fled, left the nest behind and looked for it, as is the way of man. We thought we had found a haven, a sanctuary for our nomad race. Kadara seemed to be the ideal world. But it held a secret. It lured us in like a bee to honey and smashed our ships against the atmosphere, dropping them like dead insects scattered across its surface. But we are survivors. We endure. We would not end here like this, so we gathered the remnants of our craft. Like husks of dead leviathans, we fashioned them into cities and homes. We multiplied, we evolved, we thrived. New ideals and precepts were born of the teaching of our forefathers. Now we are stranded here, on the edges of space, alone against the harsh reality of this alien world. It is here that we dream of our lost homeland. It is here that we forge our existence.
Sergeant Cooper, the Chief Doman's office. Sergeant Cooper, the Chief Doman's office.
Thank you.